Hello students, in this question we have to select the correct answer for the type of proteins that can help anchor cells to the basal lamina and is frequently